Do it at the top of your finger.